something special about amphibious landing. The calm before the tropical storm. And from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I'm starting to think your host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Side saddle, huh, Capitan? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. Like Mr. Rubio, he would rather die than abandon his expensive taste, no matter how many times he is robbed. In Russia, we call such men ATM. Next stop, maintenance. Same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las
llaves. Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Now. glass case, bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. The fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.